Hello miners, welcome back. Today I will show you how to install the fans for the rig and also the correct dimensions for a rig with more than 5 cards. So as you can see, I just installed the fans, 5 fans. This is 120 diameter, and the space I left between the cards is exactly the same size with the fans, so we have a nice flow between the cards. So I put 5 fans, so a new card is going to be there, and I can say is very good. Like from 65 degrees it dropped to 58, 56 sometimes during the day, so definitely is working, definitely is good to have the fans as close to cards as possible. And also important is the space here the same size with the fans. So now I will show you how I connect it. These fans, there are 3 pins, so this is the pin here, the 3 pins fans, and these 3 fans are connected with a cable here. This cable is a Molex cable. So as you can see, this cable is going to the peripheral. So this Molex cable, on the one side is Molex, the other side is 3 pin. So there's one there, and one here. So there are 3. Connected the 3 fans, and that goes back to the peripheral cable. In this peripheral cable there are 3 Molex for the EVGA 1600. One I connect the riser, and the other 2 I connect the cables, the 2 Molex cables for the fans. One goes to the top fans, one goes to the bottom fans. So this is just a quick video to show you how to connect the fans with Molex cables. Click on my other videos on the top of the screen to see how I connected the cards, GPU cards and the miner. Thank you. Bye.